A majority of undergraduate students have opted to appear online for the second phase of examination at Delhi University in the wake of the coronavirus pandemic. Just about 20% of the students will be physically appearing for the exam, which begins from Monday. Most of the students appearing for the blended exam are from School of Open Learning. Out of the 13,815 students from the School of Open Learning who have registered for the exam, just 3,035 have opted to appear physically. This includes 6 with physical disability and 11 with visual impairments. Only 285 students have opted for the physical exam from regular colleges. Most colleges did not even have to prepare themselves for holding the physical exam.